हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ डॉक्टर तरुण कुमार पटेल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर बायोटेक्नोलॉजी फ्रॉम संत गुरु घासीदास गवर्नमेंट पीजी कॉलेज कुरुद, डिस्ट्रिक्ट धमतरी, छत्तीसगढ़। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑटो रेडियोग्राफी। दिस टॉपिक इज़ यूजफुल फॉर बीएससी बायोटेक्नोलॉजी पार्ट टू, पेपर फर्स्ट, मॉलिक्यूलर बायोलॉजी एंड बायोफिजिक्स, यूनिट 4। लेट सी व्हाट इज ऑटो रेडियोग्राफी। ऑटो रेडियोग्राफी इज बेसिकली अ टाइप ऑफ हिस्टोकेमिकल टेक्निक। इट इज अ मेथड वेयर बाय स्पेसिफिक localization of chemical substances are made to demonstrate in organs and tissues by the means of natural or induced radioactivity. In autoradiography, the radioactivity of the substance is utilized to produce an image of its distribution on a photographic plate or film using an emulsion, and the film obtained is called autoradiograph. Thereafter, let's see a brief history of autoradiography. In the history of autoradiography, Becquerel's name came first. Becquerel in 1895 discovered that radioactive substances could affect photographic plates. He believed that minerals which had been exposed to light might produce rays similar to X-rays. However, he found that uranium ore, even when it had not been exposed to light, was capable of producing rays which are like X-rays, fogged photographic plates. Later, he produced the first autoradiograph, that of crystals of uranium salt. His experiments were in fact the first recorded observations of the existence of natural radioactivity. Thereafter, London in 1904 attempted to make autoradiographs of animal tissues. He used the tissues of animals which had been treated with radium. Thereafter, Kotzeraff and Desaigne in 1924 produced tissue autoradiographs using polonium, treated animals, and obtained excellent preparations. Thereafter, Hamilton and his co-worker in 1940 performed an autoradiographic study of the uptake of radioiodine by the thyroid gland. The radioiodine is iodine 131. Thereafter, let's see the basic principle behind autoradiography. Autoradiography is based on the principle that if a photographic emulsion is brought into contact with radioactive material, the ionic radiations, which are generally beta particles, will convert the silver ions as dark spots of metallic silver at certain points. These silver ions are present in emulsion. It can be understood by this reaction. See, this is the silver halide as represents halides. When the silver halides are present in a liquid solution, the silver halide converted into ion, silver ion, and when the silver ions come into contact with radiations, these radiations donate electrons to the silver ions, and the silver ion get converted into silver atom, or we can say metallic silver. This results in the development of a visible image which can be detected. After, let's see the types of autoradiography. The autoradiography can be divided into two types. First one is the direct autoradiography. Direct autoradiography is suitable for weak to medium strength beta emitting radioisotopes like H3, C14 or S35. As the name direct autoradiography, in this method samples are placed in direct contact with the film or photographic film, whereas the indirect autoradiography, in this method beta particles energy is converted to light by a scintillator which then emits photons on the exposure to photographic emulsion. The indirect autoradiography is useful for the detection of highly